see why the kids would get on that and ride it again and again.
Oh, yeah. And the music needed to be louder, though. Or did you hear the music?
Yes, I heard the music.
Well, I didn't know.
It was right there. I'm thinking how much worse it would have been with my hearing aid.
We watch for signs. Straight down here.
Yeah, this is the way we keep.
Then we turn right.
Yeah. And then I guess it doesn't matter which way we go, like back to the toiling. So the other way.
Yeah.
Exactly where that ride was.
Try at the beginning, I think, going that, you know, when we first went in before. Ooh, that sun's hot.
Yeah, it is. Cool.
No wind. I think so.
Star Wars area again.
Well, we're going to be there, so. I think we start there. No. It's all black. Yeah, that wouldn't have turned out at all.
No.
I've already walked all the way down to the end of the street.
I found a better place to do that. So, turn left.
I think so. It's going that way to go to Portland.
Yeah.
And this, like you said, I think this brings us out where we would be. So much for the rain in it, Orlando.
No kidding. Yeah. Walk through the park. Yeah.
to Dollar Tree.
Yeah, more than likely all those people are sitting in that area waiting for their number.
Waiting for what?
Waiting for the queue.
Oh.
That way. Star Tours was only 10 minutes. Whatever fight's going on back there on the jump.